The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 238 pounds.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And would you agree, Corey, that this match will be anything but easy for him?
This is the WWE, Cole. There's no such thing as easy matches here. You know that.
And his opponent from England, weighing in at 180 pounds, the Outlaw, Connor David Clark.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
And guys, there's almost no keeping him down, which, as you know, is an incredibly valuable trait to have when it comes to the WWE.
Even when he does find himself on the wrong end of a decision, he's able to bounce back as if nothing happened. I'll tell you, having that mental makeup is truly impressive.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going. Guys, I don't anticipate this Hershey crowd to sit down anytime soon. That's how excited they are for this matchup.
He might have been waiting on that one. Kick to the gut.
Wow.
He's ducked in the corner now. Drop kick.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
Oh. to the outside, which will start the referee's count.
A human torture rack.
That is a great reversal.
Good night. What a stunner.
He's getting a little battered now.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Tried for it early.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
From the middle rope.
Moonsault into the DDT.
Wow. He weaves out of the way. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
X-Flex! Oh, and a knee to the face! Kick! Turning the momentum to his favor.
Yeah, he's one of the most energetic performers in WWE history.
He may be in a bad way here.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
It's gonna take more than that.
Oh man, what an inverted Frankensteiner!
Who does this methodical pace benefit?
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight. The body is starting to fail at this point.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Here it comes.
X-Flex, man.
Heads up, fellas. This thing's about to get crazy.
What is he thinking? You sure you really want to do this?
Six. God, be good. He nailed it.
I think that'll do it. Hurry up. You can win it here.
Corey, check this out.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Belly to belly suplex. And into the count.
Two. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Oh, that's it. What a splash. It back into the ring. Great agility there. Well scouted reversal there.
X-Flex!
He's been quickly taking control here.
You better hope this stamina holds up.
Oh, that hurt to the chest. Flipping the script on him there.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Nice. Ripcord lariat.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
That's what I love about the WWE, a match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Here is your winner, the Outlaw, Connor David Clark.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.